Well, the Onalaska and West Salem girls basketball teams got one step closer to their ultimate goal over the weekend as the Panthers and Hilltoppers both added regional plaques to their collection. It was pretty one-sided over in West Salem. It was a lot more stressful in Onalaska. Hilltoppers in a battle against DeForest. This one would go to overtime, but Onalaska's Anna Skemp puts her squad back on top. Hilltoppers hold on in OT as they advance to the sectional round of the postseason in dramatic fashion. And head coach Tom Cowley credits his girls' composure down the stretch to help them secure the win. But now, Hilltoppers will need that same type of composure this week against a familiar foe as Onalaska prepares for battle against rival West Salem in the sectional semis. To say these girls are looking forward to it is an understatement, and they tell me they'll be more than ready to go come Thursday night.
I'm super excited for the environment. We all, like, we know each other on the other teams, and we're just like, we know it's just going to be that much more exciting and that much more, like, motivating. Like, we want to beat them because we know them, and we just, yeah, we lost earlier in the year, so I feel like it's good. We can go back and watch that film, and we already, like, have a sense of, like, what they are when we play them, so I feel like it's definitely an advantage there.
Just being able to know, like, them from personal standpoints, I guess. We know what we're going into from what their strengths and weaknesses are from playing them earlier in the season, so that helps definitely being able to prepare.
We've grown up playing with each other, so we kind of know each other a little bit better, so it's nice that we can get together and meet at a neutral spot, and that we'll have more fans, hopefully.
You heard her, pack the gym. Panthers Hilltoppers this Thursday night in the sectional semifinals. The game has officially been moved to Central High. Tip-off is scheduled for 7 p.m. That's just one of the games on tap for Thursday night. A jam-packed schedule on the way in just three short days. In Division 5, CFC and Royal have been on a collision course all season. Pirates and Panthers go head-to-head. That one will tip off at Logan High School. Aquinas surviving on Saturday. Blue Golds will take on Elk Mound in Arcadia. Plus, Wazika Steuben will look to keep its season alive as the Hornets take on Argyle Pecatonica in Richland Center.